Loyola senior Kevin Carter, what do you say about the way the team looks so far, the outlook for this season?
Well, we're looking really good. I mean, tryouts are just starting, and we got a bunch of rising juniors and sophomores coming up. So, and we're going to keep less players than last year, and it seems like we got a lot of good strikers coming too. So everything's looking good right now.
Just talking to coach a little bit, what happens without Tim Pyshe in the goal this year?
I don't know. We got two good goalies coming up that are both in the Bays organization, actually. Mike Hackett and Charlie Walker both played for the Bays, and actually Mike Hackett plays on my club team now, the Baltimore Soccer Club. So we definitely have two solid goalies coming up.
You got your buddy Mike over there shooting baskets. Tell me a few words about Fitz.
Well, Fitz was our great left midfielder last year. And
watch this. We're going to peek over there at him real quick.
We're going to miss you, Mike.
And then we're going to come back to you. And you lose him, and also Matt Jablonski is just going to focus on running this season, not going to play soccer. How do you make up for those two losses and Pyshe?
I don't know, but we got like 12 returning guys this year, so we'll have a solid starting lineup. And we got about four kids I think were on the national championship team for the Bays that are coming up too, that are all sophomores, I think. So we'll have a really good solid team.
Sounds good. I wish you nothing but the best. Thanks for coming on, and we'll see you when the season starts.
All right, thank you.